Hi everybody, thanks for watching today's video. I'm gonna do something a little bit different today. I'm gonna kind of try to go around the whole gallery. And I'm not gonna do a whole lot of talking because I'm gonna try to keep this under 4 minutes. But I just wanted to start out here at our display window because we have a new artist that just started with us this week, Michelle Tuck-York. And this is one of the pieces that she brought us, which is one of my personal favorites out of the four that she brought. His name's Big Bad Guy. And Michelle is a ceramic artist who combines all sorts of found objects. She combines a lot of natural elements like twigs, driftwood, bone. Anyway, these pieces that I'm going to show you can all be found on our website and in gallery as well. Sorry for a little glare. Now we're going to go inside and I'm going to try to just sort of quickly take you around to see most of what is in the space today. I've already gone over 4 minutes, so maybe I can aim for under 6 minutes. Thank you. Maybe today we'll just do half of the gallery and we'll almost make 6 minutes. So that is almost half of the gallery, and then next week I'll do the other half. If there's anything that you saw here today that caught your eye, it might be on our website, higherartgallery.com, and then click shop, or you can call or email us to get more information. Thank you for watching.